right.
Yeah.
Good evening. Welcome to Unity. Merry Christmas, everybody. We're so glad that everybody came out tonight. Let's have a hand for our Unity Choir. Good job, guys. So we got a variety of music for you here tonight. We've got a little blues, a little jazz, a little country, a little something for everybody. We're going to start out with one of my favorites.
Christmas to heaven. Christmas tree, but they don't mean a thing when you're not here with me. without you. I'll be so blue, thinking about you. Decorations are red on a green Christmas tree, but they don't mean a thing. If you're not here with me, I'll be so blue. Christmas, I'm certain, the window's blue.
How much I appreciate my brother Kyle over here, and we have some very exciting news. starting in January, Kyle is our music director.
Oh.
And he'll be here 3 times each month. And he also has started his own church on Tybee Island called Tybee Spirit. And we have a kickoff on Wednesday of next week, this coming week. And I'll be there with Kyle. And I'm really looking forward to it. So.
I already know what you're going to be doing.
So, a lot of exciting things happening here in Savannah.
This is my favorite Christmas song of all time, and it's probably the first time I've ever played it, so. It's gonna be really good. Because the first time's always the best, right? We come. might want to sing on this next one is more than welcome to. This is the Americana version. Serious one. I get this, all the serious ones.
Yeah. He's such a serious guy.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Well, you can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Been drinking too much and all, and we begged her not to go, but she left her medication, so she stumbled out the door.
Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, 'cause he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Bill. Well, it's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Well, you may say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of pig, and a blue and silver candle that would just match the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourself. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Oh, Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. You could say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Kyle will change his guitars. Does anybody know a joke? I can't tell mine in church. So,
I stopped it before.
Who said that? Yeah, I can't think of a good that doesn't have fill in the blank.
What do you get when you cross a Unitarian and a Jehovah's Witness?
What?
Somebody who knocks on your door for no particular reason.
And on that note, one and a two and one, two, three, four. Look at his jacket, it's coming down the rack. He got ribbons, but nothing inside. The boogie woogie Santa comes around this time every Christmas Day. There's a bowl of mountain like a hermit in a cave. He never had a haircut, he never took a shave. Boogie woogie Santa, boogie woogie Santa comes. Well, he comes to town this time every Christmas Day. Woogie Santa, go boogie all your blues away.
skip jack, soaking down the track, got the rhythm in his feet, but nothing is sad. It's a boogie woogie sound, boogie woogie sound clock.
Tonight, we absolutely appreciate it. And Judy, would you help us? I don't see Becky around. And get one of the love offering bowls.
Sure.
So, if you would indulge me and let's move into a moment of prayer tonight. I invite you to just, if you have a gift in your hand, just hold it in your hand or hold your hand to your heart and breathe with me into your heart space for a moment. As we just focus on the love in our heart and the joy that we share at this time of year, when we join together in harmony and fellowship, just give thanks for this night, this season, for all of our blessings. We're so grateful to live abundant, prosperous lives and to know that God is always there within us, around us, all the time, everywhere present. For this, we are truly grateful. And for these gifts, we say thank you, thank you, thank you, God. And so it is. Amen.
Amen.
So thank you very much for your presence here tonight. I just wanted to let you know that we have a candlelight Christmas Eve service on Wednesday, Christmas Eve, at 6:30. It's a 12 hours candle lighting service, which is a unity idea of the 12 powers of humankind. We also are going to look at the different symbols of the Christmas story and interpret them metaphysically. So we'll have Christmas carols, candle lighting. So we invite each of you to come to that. And now we're going to invite up someone who really needs no introduction. If you come to our church much, I call her our Unity Diva, divinely inspired and vibrantly alive. Please help me welcome Miss Debi Scott.
Okay. Thank you so much for that, those kind words. Calling me a diva. I still want to, I know it's the only to take, divinely inspired and vibrantly alive. I love that. I don't know if anybody has put in their list to Santa Claus, Santa's lap lately. But I have a special long list. Santa's a baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. Then and all the good girls, Santa's baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa's baby, an outer space convertible to bright blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you took up my Christmas list. But oh, Santa, honey, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. I've been an angel all year, Santa, honey, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, one thing I really do need, the deed to a platinum mine, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, and fill my stocking with a duplex and checks, just write your ex on the line, Santa cutie, hurry down the chimney tonight. A ring. No, I don't mean on the phone, Santa honey. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight.
Ooh, Santa honey. All right, now. This is the time when all the voices need to be heard. And if you brought any bells with you, ring those little bells real nice. Don't you just love the pictures back here? The guys are doing great on sound and show. Thanks a lot, Steve. Great choices on those pictures. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing, yeah, jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Spinson and prancing in jingle bell square. In the frosty air. The sister sang it to her younger sister, telling her things were going to work out.
Have you seen a merry little Christmas? Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together. If the fates allow, hang our shine.
Thank you all for coming out tonight. We bless you. We love you. We appreciate you. Don't forget, we still have plenty of goodies in the back. So even when the concert's over, you're welcome to stick around and get to know people. So God bless you. We're glad you're here. Sing along if you know. Hey, Rudolph.
Thank you.
from somebody before you go. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Give some music, guys.
Thank you.